I think I'm losing my mind. Sometimes they say I'm mad, but
you're a great painter.
I wanted so much to share what I see. Now I just think about my relationship to eternity.
But I've learned later there's a third choice. You freeze. It's like a gazelle being taken by a lion. You just freeze and go dead. All your emotions are bottled up inside.
You're wasting your time. He can't hear you.
Jesus!
I've relieved Colonel Perry of his command.
GR-13, this mission has been canceled. I order you back to the cooling chamber. Now!
Orders? I'm giving the orders from now on. We have a mission to complete.
Overwhelming, am I not? Are you too startled? Am I too removed from your ken?
What? Who are you?
I'm more than machine, or man. More than a fusion of the two. Don't you agree? Wait for the winds.
Fuck. Koi, follow my voice. Do you hear me? Keep following my voice. Spock. Koi.
This must be it.
Blackjack, this is Blue J4. UFO is picking up speed and climbing. I'm going in closer.
Blue J4, you should be close enough for visual contact.
I can see it now. Whatever this thing is, it's big. Two cylindrical projections on top, one below. Purpose undetermined.
We have two flights scrambled and on the way. They should rendezvous in your sector in 2 minutes.
Won't be here. The UFO is climbing away fast.
In the safari, in Africa, it does not make a difference when the sun comes up. Boom! You better get to running. And so I studied. I said, what's the difference? What's the difference? And I noticed that the gazelle is running. And I asked myself, what's the difference? And I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. The gazelle is running. The gazelle is afraid. The gazelle understands that if it does not stop running, or if it stopped running, it's going to die. But I watched. I watched it long enough, and I saw the gazelle stop. And I said, ooh, I get it. It's not being chased. It's not being pushed.